All the ups. All the UPS, yes.
And UPS stuff.
Up your 10 ups. That was bad.
Make 7 up yours.
Whoa.
Wow!
What
the fuck? God, freaking
guy.
Oh shit,
that's
you, man.
Woo!
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! My God, dude, look what happened right when I get in that door. He's right behind me. That was sick.
Oh shit! Put the broom handle on you.
Yeah, dude.
He's gonna smack you with his gate. Get to the chopper.
I need that extra one up just in case.
So nutritious.
Or empty calories.
Love it. Empty calories. Fun size.
Oh god. Party pack.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, you went to king size.
Oh no. Yeah. Extra large.
Extra boo.
Oh god. Extra boo for the coup.
Extra goo? Oh, this is extra goo.
No!
Slime
yes!
Everywhere.
Just 2 1-ups and I missed one of them. Damn it.
That's cool. He's still okay.
Alright, what's going on here?
Shit. Oh, scrolling level. That means it's trouble.
Yeah, it's that mad scientist wizard dude.
Oh shit, he's crazy. He's shooting.
Yeah, I think I have to stop.
Oh shit, at this. Did Yoshi wrong? Damn it, dinner.
Kung Fu.
Get crushed, baby.
Yeah, it's not even orange, so... There we go.
Orange.
Indeed. No!
Spread those pig wings.
Oh my god!
This messed up.
I'm not too close. 24. What am I at? 24 guys. Sweet.
Like a machine gun.
Wigwear.
That is a wigwear. Oh, freaking baby.
Can you hear it too?
He's like, eh.
Not welcome.
Yeah.
Yoshi, please. The baby. Oh no, it's actually Koopa. Oh dear. What to do? Young Master Bowser wakes. Come back. It's too noisy in here. I want to go to sleep. Bye. Oh my god, he just destroys him.
That's cool. Like a 3D effect. It's cool.
Huh? What kind of Gwen donkey is that? Looks like fun. Me wanna ride. Oh my god, my mind.
What the fuck? No, no. Let's ride that Yoshi.
Yeah, I'm gonna glitch it out. Let's do it.
Fatality.
Animality.
Can
I like stomp on its head? Really, how do you defeat this thing? How do you do this? I have two eggies left. Am I supposed to let him take Yoshi for some reason? Stomp on me? Thank you.
Oh shit, okay. This is weird.
I don't know what happened there.
What's... You gotta hit the edge of his ass or something.
Yeah, maybe I have to hit his ass.
Stop his ass.
Oh, no, 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 I bashed the ground. There we go. There we go.
Yeah, Sean said that. He just bashed the ground next to him.
Young master, let me help you there. Oh, God. This is sort of the end.
What the hell? Jeez.
It's on this time.
Shit just got real.
Reminds me of that Nerds movie song where they're on stage.
Oh, I haven't seen that. It was the most of
them. Yeah. That's all Nerds.
Should we aim up higher?
Yeah, I think I have it on this.
You just gotta angle your shot, I guess. This is cool. It's different.
Yeah, I gotta be like in the middle. Of the
Oh shit. No!
Oh, I have 2 lives left.
23?
Yeah.
Might be able to do it.
Yeah, maybe.
Just kidding. Oh shit, no!
What is going on?
I don't know.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything. What the fuck? My modem and fucking speakers just flew off the table. For no reason. What the fuck?
Nice.
It made no sense at all. What the fuck?
There.
Oh man.
No. No.
I'm surprised I'm still online at the thing of the death.
There we go.
Oh man, the freaking modem freaking thing flew off too.
That's nice.
Oh man, that's right.
Oh, it's in Mario's place, that was so weird. He wants to ride me.
Yeah, I'm not.
I gotta finish that song. There we go. Yeah, you hit his back, so it stops him.
What the hell did it even fall? It didn't make any sound?
I don't know, it sounded like something crashed.
And I was like, that was weird, I just looked at the modem and all of a sudden the table just went, that's fucking weird. It's like freaking
Monster Yoshi.
No, telekinesis. Error.
Yes! Finally, I hit it once. I gotta back it off.
Oh, nice. Like right above his eyes, and you put that X. It's like, that's what it seemed like.
Hard to tell, he's getting closer.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, that's what that meant. That makes sense. Yeah, he's getting closer. That's weird.
There we go. Hitting it now. Maybe I have to, like, hit it until it falls off the platter.
Yeah.
Oh my god. So troll. What kind of platform is it?
What the fuck? Oh, this is bullshit, man. What the hell? Fuck.
Yeah!
Nice.
Hopefully I don't die because I'm in midair.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that would be horrible.
Nice. Nice. There it goes. There it goes.
How dare you? It's not fair. You are such a meanie. Someday we will be back. You will see why.
This is your captain speaking.
Thus, due to the marvelous teamwork of the Yoshi clan, the twins are reunited. The captured stork is freed by Yoshi, and gets about his duty and finally makes the long-awaited delivery. Thank you, Yoshi. The twins will meet the parents.
Rated R. Rated AO for everyone.
Of course.
Shit. 3D. The hell?
the true tale of Mario.
It's over. Custody battle. Nice.
And kids, this is how babies are born.
Yeah.
This is the true edumacation.
Edumacation. Not the father.
What was that? We seem to be in a tunnel. I'm losing reception. I just wanted to say, our baby's almost there. That is all.
Oh yeah, dog.
Oh man, I just snarfed. Oh my god.
I had a beard. Yeah, it's the beginner's beard. It's coming back. Beginner's beard.
Excuse me. How dare you drive in a tunnel when I'm drinking water?
I know. Oh man. Safety first. Beard commentary.
That was the squirrel talking, sorry.
Mystery Science Theater.
Where's the music, dude? The music just ended. It's awkward.
Oh, shit. That shit is over with. Just fuck it.
Come on, game. Don't fail me now. Don't fail me now.
You can go on YouTube and get the rest of it. I thought it would loop or something. It's weird. Maybe she play like Top Gun music. That'd be awesome. I think it would fit.
Of course, scalpel since the Holocaust. I do indeed and greed, explore, meet the patients, back in rooms with the nurse with the voodoo curse. Holding up office lights, standing at huge heights, back and forth, left wing, swing to north, east and south with blood pouring down your mouth. I can prepare with the white suit and stethoscope, listen to your heartbeat, delete, beep, beep, beep. Your insurance is high, but my price is cheap.
Look. It'd be cool if you just play as like the baby Mary with the cape the whole time. See the polka dots, blue flowers growing by the purple pond. Oh shit. The origins.
from the hospital. It's a patient is worth to keep the germs off the turf. Cybernetic microscopes and metal
mushroom house.
Two telescopes that magnifies eyes of a roach. The computer to cover.
That's why he's always on the street.
Astral planet detached, turn on rare foggers. Cut the light on the kid and turn it bright on. Supersonic waves combine and burn his brain waves. I see the mascot of
the Mary's actually 6 months old until he eats the mushroom.
Don't even think about him.
Yes. He's like 30.
As I go into the park, I see blue flowers.
Oh shit.
What?
And they're white. They're at least white. I mean, you would have to be, but you consider white. Yeah. The hands. Now we must know the truth. Yeah, I know. They're just hands.
Yeah. They're like, what was that thing in Adam's Family?
Thing?
Yeah, thing. It's a bunch of things.
Yeah, that's all it was. Is that one with a glove to be Michael Jackson?
Oh, God. Yeah, we need the white gloves.
Blood gloves
after dealing with babies.
Oh yeah, then they just, you know, when they did that. Never mind. Can you explain it? You know when you do the circle with your hand and then you put your finger through it. That's how they get made. That's how the babies were born.
There's like talcum. There's like talcum powder already built into their white gloves.
Yeah. It's a Johnson & Johnson.
It's like a Johnson & Johnson like salt shaker, but it's not a salt shaker. It's just
it's on the,
jiggle
on the...
your arm and it just sprinkles baby powder. Oh. Oh, yeah.
The index finger turns into a baby wipe. What the fuck? Baby wipe dispenser. It's weird.
A what dispenser?
Baby wipes.
Oh, God.
Out of the nail.
She's a freaking hose.
Yeah. Just get the garden hose.
Yeah.
Spray the baby with
garden hose. Easy cleanup. You just pick them up. This is so bad. You just pick them up by 2 feet and you just use the hose.
Can I put them on the sprinkler? Yeah, so I'm up an air sprinkler. He's in a bubble crying.
Here
it comes. Yeah, pop the bubble in fucking 10 seconds.
Are you
gotta get 10
to
seconds to take a bath.
Vaughn, listen to the stream for a second. It's good.
Stringing up babies. Oh shit. Put them on the fucking clothesline to frame. Oh shit.
Nothing like another chore done right.
Parenting 101.
Should start charging people. So we have experience because we got loads of children. We give them to the stalks to give them away.
Oh, man. Yeah, he's just paying the storks to give him, make him somewhere, and then fucking Bowser's.
He's just, oh, man.
How do you get the story for it?
You're so great.
That'd be cool. Then when they take them to school and shit when they're older, he just gets a Hot Wheel, and then the hand just pushes the Hot Wheels across the to the school.
No. Yeah, how you take care of a dog? Got a dog.
He runs on the back of the dog. Oh, thanks.
Oh my god. That's so bad.
Yeah, put him on the clothesline. You can do it with cats too, it's fine.
I gotta hear this song, but not really hear it fully. Oh. And yes, I have the song. Bon, are you listening to the stream?
Oh yeah, Lucy.
I had Jurassic Park. Now I got this song going.
What the fuck? Fucking Titanic.
Bowser's ship went down for
he's
the final
drop,
time.
He's gonna drop Luigi. The Mario's gonna be on the friggin' dresser. He has to drop Luigi in the ocean.
Oh god.
He's trying to paint Luigi.
Where? What do you mean? What are you looking at?
No, I mean, I thought it was the Titanic theme you were playing.
Oh, it is. It is.
No, I was thinking, like, you know, when he's on the dresser.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, they drop Luigi in the ocean.
When both of them are having their diapers changed. This is the same.
Yeah.
DiCaprio and Inception taking painting are lessons of Mario and Luigi getting their diapers changed.
Yeah. It's somebody accidentally like hits Mario and then he flips away. Identic pork crutch. It's fucked up. Flips away in a bubble before it crashes.
Oh god.
It's fucked up. That's how the stork got him. Yeah, a family company. Yeah. Family company says at the end after you spraying your kids on clothesline.
Yeah.
Clean, Grandpa, the right way. Oh from on clothesline to spray
so bad. I use Velcro diapers myself.
Yeah, that's always the best. Can't clean your cat right? Put him in the dishwasher.
Oh my god.
All the time. It's the best way. He'll be purring in no time. You're like, what the fuck?
God, I apologize for Sleon. This song was made for Mario.
Yeah, Mario and Luigi looking into their eyes, that music. For that song, that Careless Whisper song.
Oh God. Oh my God, really? It's at that point where if I was actually on my real cart, I would have to reset it. I was just waiting here to press start the whole time.
Oh shit. I thought you just fucking around with it.